Hello and welcome to Bearded Zebra. I'm Marcus.
I'm still Matthew.
No, it changed. And we are playing Hysteria Project Numero Dos. And, is this a balance?
Okay. Oh,
man, I swear I'm
ooh,
drunk.
Ooh, it's the fire door.
Is that the fire door?
Yeah.
Okay, what did IGN say to do?
That's not IGN.
It was an IGN?
Fire extinguisher.
And then blanket?
And blanket.
I'm waiting until the drunkenness is over. And then... Okay. If this is what being drunk is like, I'm good. I don't think I ever want to try it.
You don't want to try drunk?
I don't want to try drunk. Oh, what?
The heat and smoke have made you lose your balance. First time I heard something.
You know, there's been times where I have to remind myself that I'm an adult.
Yeah.
Like, that ever happens to you? Sort of?
Not really. I just never feel my age. I just forget that I'm... older.
Yeah, I always forget. Me too. I'm just like, oh no, I'm still like 16. I'm like, no, I'm not. I'm an adult now.
Yeah.
And I just never got over that feeling. I still feel really young, which may or may not be a good thing.
We're gonna be like 30 and we're gonna be like laughing at butt jokes.
I hope. Our nose. Hey, I will know that I grew up to be an amazing person if I'm 30 years old and I'm still laughing at fart jokes.
Yes!
And we're just like, yes,
go
awesome.
Fire extinguisher.
Definitely must okay. Go. Got it.
Done.
Sweet.
Good.
Yeah, we just, after we both do this, we have an exclamation of relief. We're just like, yes, sweet. You are terrible at the fire extinguisher, by the way. I hope you know that, sir.
Yeah,
and then he gently places it back.
I'm not in a rush at all.
This fire can put itself out.
Got the blanket. Blanket. Blah, blah. Look at the fire is still there. This guy sucks. You're probably gonna die. You're such a bad person.
Have you ever been trained to use a fire extinguisher?
No, but I'm pretty sure it's not that hard.
It's actually not. I got to use one, and it's so much fun. It's like it's more fun than anything. Like it almost makes me want to. Oh, you just slip and slide through that door. Oh, it was not that badass. It really was not that badass when you did it. Okay, am I drunk? Is this the drunk walk, or is this, I think it's another drunk walk.
You're crawling.
Oh, my gosh. What is this?
Press up.
Oh, got it. Oh, quick time event. Sweet.
God of War.
I missed this.
This guy is really bad at using the fire extinguisher.
That's true. I also never finished what I was talking about because this game got way too intense.
It became so much better.
It actually, yes. Oh, look at that fire. It's so real.
You ever seen the music video to Jujubone?
What is Jujubone?
Are you serious?
Yeah, what is that?
Are you serious?
No, yeah, seriously, what is that?
Look it up, one person who watches this video. Jujubone.
What is Jujubone? No,
it's a song by Danzig, and it's really bad, because Danzig used to be good. They had a song called Mother, and it was the shit. And now they have this song called Jujubone, and the whole song is, "Gonna get my Jujubone."
Well, there's someone out there who loves that song.
That's the whole song.
And you just ruined their life. Oh, is that a platinum record?
But
oh,
the no, music video tour. Is full of, like, fire. Yeah, it looked like
oh, another?
No.
What? Oh, okay. Remember that password.
5R5E26.
Don't put your camera in the way! No!
Oh, she keeps saying it.
Okay, great. C5R5E26?
Yeah, why is it all scattered? Whoever made that is stupid.
Did we make it?
I
guess not.
Made it.
I don't think we did.
The code? It's not working.
Oh my gosh.
The codes must have been changed. Try 117.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna get us killed.
No, not 7. 118. C5 4.
118 C54.
What? 7?
It's not working.
One?
The codes one. Must
oh,
have been
shoot.
Changed. Try 117.
Oh my gosh. What did she say?
She doesn't even know what the password is.
I'm dead, and...
It's not working. The codes must have been changed. Try
okay.
117. One, no, not 7.
8.
118.
C5. Yeah, 118 C54.
Where's 5?
It's not working.
Four.
Oh, the codes must have
been... Yeah.
Oh,
good.
Okay.
ER7.
1178C54ER7.
Oh, my gosh, no. Oh, please don't die. Please don't die. Come on. We got this. 1-1-7... What?
1-1-7-8.
C-5-4-E-R-7. ER7, 1178.
And this one's wrong too because she's stupid. N1.
Try
STRY.
N00B. Quick!
N00B.
STRY. N00B.
Where's B?
I don't even see B. Oh.
Okay. Oh, is this noob?
Yeah, it's mystery noob.
Mystery noob? Okay, what do we have to do?
Inside the lab, you're not inside the lab.
What is this? Okay, great. We got this. Trash can. Trash can, trash can.
Where's trash can? Right there.
Do you see a trash can?
No.
Normally, trash cans are on the ground, but this game, it might be... Oh, sweet. Trash can. Got this.
It was on the ground.
Okay. So what's in trash can? A password.
Lots of words.
Great.
You have to put the pictures in some order.
You do?
And get the password. I wonder if you can rotate them. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh. This is terrible.
This game sucks.
Oh, we have to put the pictures. Oh,
I think
my
the grass
gosh.
Goes on the floor.
That might not be grass. It might be like a bush.
Oh my God, if you're right.
Imagine if she's like, the game's just trying to mess with you so badly. She's like, I don't. Oh my gosh. I'm terrible at these things in real life. Why would they make me do this in a video game?
I know.
I think. Okay, great. I think you're right about the. And these two go together? Sweet.
They do.
Yeah, look at that. Okay, anyway, that goes somewhere. We'll figure that out later.
Where's his mouth?
And this goes right here. Oh my gosh, yes. Yes. Come on, spot. Oh my, we got it. We're geniuses, I think. This also took way too long.
It's like the best part of the game.
You know, it's the most relaxing part, I'm going to have to say.
Yeah.
Oh, I said it again.
The murderer's like, I'm going to stop chasing her. Just put the picture of the dog together. I like dogs.
Oh, man. Okay, we got this. We totally got this, right?
Just got to put in the password somewhere.
Okay.
Duke.
Duke Nukem. That game was so good.
I didn't even finish it.
You didn't?
No, it was so bad.
I know, that game was pretty terrible. Anyway, this is the only computer I see.
I forgot I had it. I kind of want to play it.
Ooh, oh my gosh. Finally, we found it. Great.
Where was it?
It was right next to the other computer, but earlier it didn't let me touch it. And all of a sudden it did. Great, so what am I supposed to do?
Press X all over the place. Oh wow,
oh, this
files,
looks like
the
stuff from Part 1. Do we watch the videos or just leave?
No, just leave.
Okay, great.
This game's bad.
Just want to get over.
The alarm's gone off. You need to get out of here quick. Get out quick! The security system will try to neutralize you with a paralyzing gas.
Okay, thank God. So we finally got it. We finally got where we needed to go. I think we'll just fast forward through the other stuff. And,
Is that the part you have
it's
to play?
It's going
to
take a lot of heavy energy.
You said by the door. You just.
I think it's this door right here. This thing?
Break each of the chip pins to cause a short circuit.
You're punching it?
Okay, yeah.
What the hell is
okay,
that?
Great. What do?
I don't know. Break it.
Got it. I got the game, guys. Took a little execution, but I got it. You know, this is so much easier on the PS4, I'm sure. Okay, great.
Oh, yeah, in the future, it'll be easier.
No, I meant, on the,
Stop moving around so much.
What do you mean? I'm trying to stick on one.
And the electricity leaves.
It takes too long.
They press X now.
It's the electricity gonna leave. Now it did. Oh, my gosh. This is so frustrating. We did it. Thank gosh. Oh my gosh. You actually got mad. You're just so frustrated.
I didn't want you to die. I just want to finish this. We're on step 28.
You're so frustrated with the game. Oh my gosh. gosh. Okay, so we're so close to finishing the game.
There are lasers?
Stop! Don't move!
Okay, I don't...
We haven't seen the last of the security system. Access to the lower floor is protected by invisible
lasers. Invisible layers that will cut you like razors. Fantastic.
I'm going to change their frequency to make them visible. Then I'll be able to deactivate.
Oh my gosh. So invisible lasers is the next challenge. Great. Fantastic.
He's coming.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
You've no option.
Are you watching
You've
the screen?
Got to try and go forward. Avoid the lasers. Jump. Bend down if you need to, but do it quick.
Okay. I don't know. I'm hoping it's a button pushing thing, because
no.
Oh wow, look how fast you're going.
Oh my god.
It is button pushing. Anyway, thank you for watching Bearded Zebra. Stay tuned for more laser dodging.